I'm with Mark Ferguson. Mark, you're the chef. Where? Tell us.
Spago in Bachelor Gulch, Colorado.
You opened Spago over there?
Yes. Yes, we're in our third year.
Third year, right?
Yeah.
And then, so you cook, is it different? The cuisine, because of where you are, I'm assuming, is it different than the Spago Beverly Hills, right?
Absolutely, yeah. Yes, we're using a lot of the indigenous products. We grow a lot of our own produce and herbs and things at high altitude. Yeah, so, you know, we try to take some of the classics and spin on them and you know, have a lot of freedom to do whatever, you know, is more applicable to the time of year.
And you open all year round?
Yeah, yeah.
All year round.
We close in the spring after the ski area closes.
Right.
We close the entire resort for 5 weeks.
Okay.
During mud season, we call it.
So now, what are you serving tonight?
This is a braised Colorado short rib.
So it is from there.
It is. We serve it with a fusion puree of Asian vegetables and a yuzu gremolata. They're braised for about 8 hours. They're dry rubbed overnight. They're braised for a day, and then rest for a day. And then we actually toast them for a few hours to get a little bit of texture on top because they're so tender on the inside.
You know, you kind of got it.
I'll have to come see you one day. Thank you.